Mary Rankin Jordan, founder of Rankin Jordan Pediatric Bridge Hospital, opened her doors in 1941 to care for children with complex medical needs. Today, with support of generous donors, Rankin Jordan continues to serve children by providing innovative therapies, treatments, and activities as they prepare to transition from hospital to home. To learn more or donate, visit RankinJordan.org. More hope, more healing. Rankin Jordan Pediatric Bridge Hospital.